Diabetes UK. The number of people being treated for diabetes in the UK has increased by 60% in the past decade. Obesity is often linked to type 2 diabetes, which applies to roughly 9 out of 10 of those with the condition.
This crisis is now so severe and threatening the health service that we really need government to be more directive, both in terms of their prevention programmes and in terms of their care programmes. We can't just leave it to local health services.
Voting in Labour's leadership contest begins today, with ballot papers arriving by Facebook. He's expected to say Lindsay becomes the second of the left-wing frontrunner Jeremy Corbyn in the rebuilding of the party. Farming leaders will meet government ministers in London this afternoon to discuss what they've described as a crisis in the dairy industry. The National Farmers Union says most British supermarket chains are still buying milk from farmers for less than it costs to produce it. The Chinese Premier Li Qiang
has not yet, there's less there.
Last week's deadly chemical explosions, local residents have begun to protest at the government's response to the disaster, which is now known to have killed 114 people, at least 75 people. We get more on this. Let's go to Beijing, where our correspondent Joe Floater is. Joe, I mean, 75 bikes are missing, the number of dead increasing all the time, and still concerns about air pollution, air quality, and how people actually go to return to their homes.